Karl Schmidt, March 5, 1932 to July 10, 2018, was a German international footballer who played as a defender for KSV Hessen Kassel, 1. FC Kaiserslautern and FK Pirmasens,